A novena to Santo Niño de Cebu, Day 5. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O dear Jesus, you are our King and our God. Because of your love for us, you came down from heaven and born of the Virgin Mary. We repent all the transgressions we have committed against you. Forgive us, O Jesus, for our sins of ingratitude. Strengthen our will to resist temptations. Grant us the grace not to sin again, that we may enjoy the blessings of heaven. O Holy Child Jesus, Son of the Living God, who is ever good and loving, we kneel before you, our true God. We humbly ask to give us your mercy and grant us all the favors we ask of you in this novena. Amen. O most loving Jesus, you have said, there will be more rejoicing in heaven for one sinner who repents than over 99 who don't need repentance. We beseech you to grant us the grace of repentance so that we may repent our sins and live for you alone. This we ask in your holy name. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Jesus, hear us. Jesus, graciously hear us. In every need, let us come to you with humble trust. Santo Niño, help us. In all our doubts, perplexities, and temptations, Santo Niño, help us. In hours of loneliness, weariness, and trials, Santo Niño, help us. In the failure of our plans and hopes, Santo Niño, help us. In disappointments, troubles, and sorrows, Santo Niño, help us. When others fail us and your grace alone can assist us, Santo Niño, help us. When we throw ourselves on your tender love as our only refuge, Santo Niño, help us. When we are ill and our head and hands cannot work and we are lonely, Santo Niño, help us. When we feel impatient and our cross irritates us, Santo Niño, help us. Always, always, in spite of weaknesses, failings, and shortcomings of every kind, Santo Niño, help us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, spare us, O Jesus. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Jesus. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy upon us, O Jesus. Jesus, hear us. Jesus, graciously hear us. Praise be the name of the Lord, now and forever. Let us pray. O sweet and merciful Jesus, Señor Santo Niño, the source of all goodness, we kneel before your sacred image, imploring your divine aid for universal peace and brotherhood among all men. Enlighten the unbelievers and the heathens, so that they will believe you as their true God. Restore the faith of those who have wandered away from you, and bring them back to your fold with repentance in their hearts. Grant also to faithful departed in purgatory the remission of all their sins, so that they will rest in peace forever. Finally, nourish and strengthen our faith in you, so that we will serve you faithfully on earth. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.